it's going.
I was pulling line, but he was just falling. So he was doing, I'd get him up a couple of feet, he'd just fall right back down.
What's that?
Yeah.
at that concrete deal going along the mill there with the rail on it, that's the fish ladder for the salmon. Yeah, and then they go straight up into that little chute right there. You see the white deal that opens up? Mm-hmm. That's where the actual window is. So, that being said, the guys would line up there at night and spend the night to get a good spot, because it wouldn't be typical to hook 10 or 12 salmon in there in the morning if you were in the right spot. Well, there's a big hose up on top of that bridge, about that big around. I'd sneak out of my spot on the paper machine at about 2 o'clock in the morning, and me and another guy go up there, and I'd go, get it. And I'd have the hose, and I would just soak everybody. And they knew it was me. They're like, Bill, we know it's you! And they're under their tops just getting soaked.
That's hilarious.
Oh, it was fun. Yeah, he's got to come out with you guys. Watch. Oh, he's thinking about it.
Oh!
That's a 10-footer right there. You see how thick he is? That's a big fish. That's a big damn great white one come out of the water.
Oh.
That is awesome. That's where it's at, right? That was the money shot right there. Did you get that?
Hopefully.
Yeah. He got it, for sure.
Oh, man. Look at this. That is a monster fish, guys. That is a freaking... You see how thick he is on the belly?
Yeah.
That is a big-ass fish.
But you can't see what you're recording.
Well, it's got a pretty big view. The
it's really wide angle.
Yeah.
So, I'm pretty sure I got it.
Send that to my guy. I'll put that on the website.
You can do that.
That was an awesome jump. You can see the gut.
He jumped and rolled.
And they look exactly like a great white shark. Yeah. The way they're called.
Looked like he had some left in him, Scott.
Yeah.
Oh, he did.
It looked like he had some fight left.
Oh, yeah.
Is that he's probably like 125 years old. He's like, I've lost some fish.
Okay, there it is. Get that out of the way.